All right. Yeah, Gallery Noir. Gallery Noir. We still. We shall head towards Gallery Noir. Maybe we can get by Chunk, the security guard, without having to resort to subterfuge. Or by breaking and entering. He can just open it up for us.
Hey! Hey! Hey, hold on a minute there! I'm...
Didn't you get the call?
Huh?
One of the artists pissed off the director, so I'm to pull their art from the show.
And who might you...
I'm the museum director's assistant. Think you can let me in?
Yeah? That pay well? Just taking one look at you, I'd say there's a lot of money in that line of work. Me...
It's because I dressed to the nines, maybe.
Father's...
Okay, that's great, but I also have a job to do.
Look, I'll let you in, but I'll be filing a...
I expect it. Better file a 45B as well, just to make sure.
Yeah, that's right. I mean...
See ya. All right. Thank you, Chunk. Did you open up? What I need to do... I need to go ahead and get this knife loaded up here. And, yeah, King Table, and Cursed by God, meets Lilith, then, you know what, I'm going to get, Conflagration on just in case I can maybe get it off on him. Kind of I wonder if I can get a blood buff. I'm just seeing if I don't know if he can get that much. I don't think he can get in here really well. I think it's just hard for him to hit me, maybe, if I'm ducked low here. Yeah. Yeah, I think this is the way to go. That knocked him down a little bit. Ouch. Can I get another blood buff in? Heard you behind me, buddy. Where are you? Where are you? Got me good there. I'm getting him down. I'm getting him down. Okay. That was a pain in the goddamn ass. Alright, you discovered, okay. Slash the paintings, alright. So we're gonna head back to Jeanette. We're gonna have to top off on blood here. Oh no, I'm still got the knife out. Probably shouldn't have that out. Hey, buddy. All nice and topped off for me. I don't want to have to frenzy on anyone. There we go. Right back up to half health. Alright, any bums down here? There's a bum out here. Just like to get a little more... here, maybe there's a bum that wants to make his way over here. See if this guy wants to come down here. I wish there was something I could lure him with. You're in the cop's pathing, bum. What Okay, I guess that's not gonna happen. Maybe I can talk this hooker to give me some free blood.
Hey, baby.
That depends. How much?
For you?
I don't think so. Ugh. Dagnabbit. Oh, you know, I think we can go up into the asylum and beat off someone else. I don't want to attempt to feed on anyone here. This alleyway gets filled up with too many people. Go upstairs here.
Hey. Sheesh, is this place...
More so than you wouldn't than we'd think.
I thought coming to LA was going to be more exciting than Arizona.
Maybe I'm what you came all the way here for.
Right. Goodbye.
You know what's weird is, like, I have charisma. My seduction is 3. That should help, right? She's not falling for it, though. All right. We'll have to face the wrath of Jeanette now. See how this goes. So I slashed a bunch of paintings and then stole the cash. Luckily, it didn't give me a humanity strike. Am I going up? I said go up. Thank you.
You.
Yep.
How could you give her the...
Wait,
She threw it into the Pacific.
No.
Do you know what this means? It means that I can't get rid of the spirit now, which means that property is useless to me. And to make matters worse, someone's just gone and ruined my event at the
Oh, listen.
Shut up! I thought I could control my sister as long as Tongue was out of the picture, but nothing's changed. Because of them, I'm in a worse position.
You're a rational professional woman. Certainly there's something I can do.
I made some threats against my sister. Idle threats.
Idle threats?
Fire in her impious satin sheets. She took them quite seriously and is avoiding me. I want to meet with her and explain that they were said in the heat of the moment.
Okay.
I asked her to meet me at the diner.
Got it. I'll go and then the feud is off.
I want to see my sister. Yes, I'll call it off once I've spoken with her myself.
Thank you, dear.
Just do what I ask.
All right. Go take care of this down at the old diner. This might be pretty tough. There's gonna be some thugs waiting for me in there, and I'm low on blood. Maybe someone will come down to this alleyway. Anyone? Bueller? I think I sold all my blood to- No, I got a blood bag. Let's use it. Screw it. You only live once, right? You only die once. Alright, here we go. Let me just give it a quick save, just in case. Got him once. Got him twice. Ooh, dropped him. Okay, good, good. Okay, that's a good shot, good shot. Well, they got a good shot on me, so I'm gonna blood buff that up. Down. Gotcha. Oh. I got one bullet left? Got one bullet left. Okay, he's dead. And, you know what? I'm gonna do Rest for the Wicked. What the fuck? Why isn't it working? Where am I? Oh, no, no. Why is it not working? God. Oh, because I didn't. Okay. I gotta choose it up again.
Hey, where you going, man?
No, 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 no. Now I'm gonna eat you. My health just dropped. That's weird. All right. Hello.
It was a setup.
Yep. Still me. All right. I'm coming over.
Hurry.
Okay, I'm on my way. All right, so I'm going to come out to cops. Oh, the echo. That's why they're doing so much damage to me. It would be nice to get a little blood heal going. Save it real quick. Shit! This way. Ouch. Excuse me, fellas. Coming through. You get in the sewers. Okay. I just have to wait until the heat dies off. Ugh. Police are hunting. Police are hunting. I'll have to wait until they stop hunting. If there's a cop down there, I'm going to feed off of them, though. After they stop hunting. I did see a cop down here, so I'm going to try to feed on him. Like, maybe that conflagration. Yeah, there he is down there. Time to get some cop blood. Tasty. Tastes like bacon. Outside my apartment. Oh, convenient. We'll talk to these cops real quick. And talk to him. And talk to him.
Crime scene.
What's going on here?
Yeah, some lunatic broke it.
Let's hope to catch a guy or a person that did this. See if we can get some more blood off the doctor.
We're getting no response.
Here we go. Good blood bag. Good
sir,
blood bag.
Can you hear me?
He said it as soon as I released him. Now maybe I can play the two sisters against each other and they will both coexist, but she'll grant me extra experience points. But if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. Air going in my nose.
You stay out of this. Help!
Okay.
Shut up, Janet.
Yeah,
never get.
Yep. Why are you both fighting?
Isn't it obvious? I'm about. You're one to talk. Shut. You'd love. Don't finish.
Both of you, stop.
Don't you want to hear what happened? Shut up.
Stop her right now, both of you.
Don't try and stop me. I've had to endure. I'm the good taken kid. Is that right?
If you both want to continue to exist, you're going to live with each other.
She's a control freak, and you're a wild.
Both of you have been working against each other. Together, you'd be a power.
I don't think that's possible. Trust me, Father loved me.
That's all in the past. Forget about it.
Father came home. Don't listen to her. Therese, why? That's a as I recall.
I can't believe it. No matter what happened, you two need each other to move on.
Why? How will...
Because I don't think you could live without the other. You're both crazy, that's why. Think of how powerful you could both be if you worked together.
Therese doesn't like to share. Jeanette's irresponsible. You do have a way with...
Therese let Jeanette have more responsibility?
More responsibility? Of course. You're the only one who...
Jeanette, stop sabotaging your sister's plans.
But I only do it... You do it because... And you deserve...
If you'll call a truce and run this place equally, there's no need to kill each other.
If she would stop... If she would stop...
You both must have gotten along at one time.
Yes, there was a time. When I was a child, I didn't have many. He said we'd get hurt. Happier times.
You don't really want to kill each other, do you?
I never did. No, I guess I don't. Jeanette, I'll stop working against you. That's not a bad plan. There's just one more thing. I want to be in charge. We know who our enemy...
Give me the gun, Therese.
Take it. I'd hate to look at it again and think of what almost transpired. Bertram's hiding in an empty oil tank at the
just
old
gas
station.
Just two experience points?
I'll tell him to expect a visitor, and I'll ask him to be extra.
Thanks. Goodbye.
Please give Santa... And keep your tongue tied about what happened. Kill you.
All right, cool. And next year, reward too. That's nice. Let's go and save it. All right, Pyramid's Deception. You found a tome in your mailbox. Okay, yeah, jump in the bail. You has been called off. Tongue is hiding in an oil tank not far from the asylum. You must meet with him again. All right, now. Let's take a look at our character sheet. We have 9, so we need to get our hacking or we need to get our lock picking up. It's going to cost 6. Get a computer up to 5 at least. Or we go with security. Plus 3. We could pump up our security really well here. Like 3. Get lock picking a 4 with a blood buff. It'll pump it up to 5. I think that's the way to go for right now. I'm good with that. So we'll go and head over. We're not going to head to Tongue just yet. We're going to go back to the apartment. We're going to break into that apartment across from me. Oh, God. Hold on. That hunter picked on the wrong goddamn vampire. That hunter picked on the wrong damn vampire. You thought, didn't you, honey? You thought you were going to get you a nice, clean vampire kill. Did not happen. And now you dead. Ah, the second Inquisition. Well, this is the first Inquisition, so. Nice and full on blood. I need to drop this severed arm off that I have. It must be stinking up the entire place. Should be able to get in here. Alright, we need a blood buff. There we go. Success.
Hey, Mayor. It's Mike. Look, I gotta head downtown for a few days, maybe longer. If Reno calls, tell him to meet me down there. We got something to discuss, apparently. I'll be at Milton's place in the Skyline Lofts 2A. Sorry, baby.
All right, so we have that out of the way.
I'll explain everything later.
I'll be right back.